Knock off. Bad.
Damn it, I was scratching my head so I couldn't misdirect.
I love that I call it like 6 seconds before it goes off. There's only one mob that can do it and it still kills three people.
You called it too early.
Too much. Knock back is coming. Ooh. What in the fuck is this game? Okay, start getting away from that corner. We're all getting away from the diamond corner. Another big hit's coming. Smoo, you took the boss, and that's gonna hit the center of the raid, and that will push.
Oh my god, I'm sorry.
Okay, we're done. I don't think I've ever seen that particular way to wipe.
That was great.
The boss is not going to get another one of these. We can throw everything left. Okay, now get away from the purple corner. Yeah, the chains and melee almost just wiped us again. You guys really need to pay attention to those chains.
I'm getting squared because I'm out here.
Steve died.
Oh. Well, no, you can only go downstairs for once, so basically.
Oh.
Here we go, Kyle.
Oh, sorry, I walked. Save me, Steve.
That's gonna. Oh, it didn't kill us. Okay. Jug might need a grip here or like a wings. Oh no, we knocked back!
Lumbering!
Oh no! Don't back back! Don't back back!
Yeah, Steve, you can't pick that.
What the fuck, Johnny? Steve, get in the corner. In the corner.
I don't. What the fuck? I don't have that.
Well, we don't pick up Alex, and we all know why.
Why am I giant? What the fuck?
Fair, you're blocking the chain right now. You're gonna die to this.
No, someone needs to explain this to me.
You have got the power that makes you knock people back. When you
no, I don't.
Yes, you do.
Slumbering form, isn't it?
And so when we do this hidey hole phase.
Oh, fuck, I do have that. I'm such a shit.
When we do the hidey hole phase, you need to die and get the fuck away from me. Give us. Grip. Matt, you're super dead. Let's go. Bye.
I thought I had that.
Oh, this is bad.
This is super bad. That's alright. We're just dead. Come on. Yes. Yes, except for times 20. Because I can write bots that just fuck with people. I do that for good all day. If I got this guy's email, he'd get so much spam.
You're getting a little too excited for this, and it's kind of starting to creep me out.
Off. Noted.
I'm getting kind of excited
revenge
for this.
Revenge is a dish best served cold.
I would bury this man in email. Every porn site. Every porn site.
So that's the clip you should have had, Dank, to throw into.